Hello, my lovely people. It's your girl, the Ototaye. I'm here again. I don't show with this ogbonge news, my people. Pastor Mike David, when he be Omega Fire Ministry pastor before, when he do it, he call accuse Papa Suleiman, say they mobilize his wife. So he call come and come talk, say he won't render apology to Omega Fire Ministry because he wants peace. Make it rain. Say he receive instruction from the Lord to give peace chance to rain because the men of God when they Nigeria, big men of God when they Nigeria do waiting, put their effort to do waiting to make peace rain. Say at this point he not get choice than to let peace rain. So my people now remember now when this man they come outside they shall say. Suleiman, don't mobilize the wife, finish. Don't finish all that side. Cry, come aside. He burned the whole internet with his own cry. Now, he don't come aside. Can't do waiting. Say he won't render apology. Don't call all his lawyers. Say he won't withdraw the case. My people, wonder shall never end. And I remember when he tell us, say, this system. He there for 16 years now, so he know how the whole manipulation they be. So now the same thing when it happened to Stephanie, now they see they happen, so my people. So it be like say this man, they don't close the hand and he mats with waiting with something. That is why he come outside, they do waiting, they do this apology. So, and the funny thing, you not make sure the person where you offend, go. Our Papa Suleiman where you offend, he not talk and say. I apologize to you. Now the full Omega night they apologize for. Hey, this thing get us a bill. I won't play the video more than I watch them by myself.
Good day, Nigerians. In view of recent developments as touching the running battles for some time now, it has become necessary for me to update you all. On the present status, while also thanking you all for your prayers and support. I have a personal view on the spiritual St. John, and in the course of that, I've received express instructions from the Lord to give peace a chance as touching the issue that has been on the ground. And if I marry that together with the interventions of church leaders, well-meaning Nigerians, who have been persistent, in intervening, to see that, we come to terms of peace. I've had no choice than to, of course, give peace a chance. I will at this point want to give my unreserved apology to the body of Christ, to CAN, to PFM, to my Father in the Lord, Apostle John Suleiman for 16 years, and my mother in the Lord. To Omega Fire Ministries, I want to say I am sorry for the manner that I may have, expressed my cry for help. I sincerely apologize. However, is that I have also instructed my team of international lawyers to discontinue all court processes, including the police engagements and all of that, so that eventually, everything can be resolved. But I can say at this point that we have obviously come to, a point of amicable resolution.